Hey everyone, my name is Doug Boughton, and this video is for anyone considering using Email Slurper 3000 to automate their member approval process for their Facebook groups. And I'm not going to lie, I've had access to this tool for a few days now. I've been putting it off because I thought it was going to be very difficult to set up, but I was completely wrong. I mean, if you know what you're doing, you can do this within 5 minutes. And even if you have no clue and you've never done anything like this before, he has a complete tutorial video that walks you through step by step, and you can kind of pause it and go and do that task, and it takes you about 20 minutes. Tops to do. And the cool thing about this is if you don't have a Facebook group, number one, you should absolutely go and start one because it's been the best decision I could have made for my business. And I've only been in for about 3 weeks since I've launched my group, and we're approaching about 400 members. Now, the problem with this is every day you're getting about 15 to 20 requests. And I couldn't imagine once it grows even bigger how many I'd be getting. And what you're doing is there's really three types of group members. There's one, you're not asking any questions at all, and you really aren't doing it the right way because you're leaving money on the table, because you could collect data and their email address and send them emails according to how they answered those questions. And if you're like number two, like I was doing this all manually. So every single day, a few times a day, I would go through and copy and paste their name, what time they joined the group, and their email and the answers to the questions. And at the end of each day, I'd have to go and take those people in that master list and copy and paste them into a new list, save it as a CSV file, import it into my autoresponder. So you can imagine how long that could have taken me, especially if my group grows more and more. That can be taking hours and hours per day, and especially when you consider getting distracted on Facebook and messaging people and answering questions. It could be a lot of time. So if you're like number three, you're a smart marketing genius like James, and you make this all automated, and you use Email Slurper 3000. So let me explain how it works and how it's helped me. So instead of me doing this all manually, it's working in the background at all times, and you can set it to how many times a day you want to do this, or what time, every 30, 40, 50 minutes, whatever it is. And it automatically approves people who have filled out all three questions. They have to have a valid email address, and then what it does is it imports it into a Google spreadsheet for you, nice and neat, and automatically adds them to a list in your autoresponder. So it's been saving me tons of time, and I really am thankful because I've been slacking on some projects I've been working on, and now I can get back to that without focusing on group approvals. And if you're considering this and you're not sure if it's worth the investment, I could assure you it is. And if you consider how much you are worth in your time, let's say if you get paid $40 an hour for client work or whatever it is that you're doing, and you're focusing 2 hours a day on approving members in your group that's not really generating revenue for your business, that $80 a day could pay for itself in 3 days. I mean, or how much ever you're going to pay for this. So think about it in that way. It easily pays for itself. And James, you're honestly a genius. I'm so excited to use the software and anything else you put out in the future, because everything you do in automation saves me time and money. So I really am appreciative of that. So thank you.